from me and from your Terry. Okay, so today Terry is here to meet you all. And Terry wants to say hi. And see how happy he is. Yes, he is dancing. Okay, it is very nice to see it dancing. Okay, I think now let's say bye-bye to Terry so that we can start our English class. So Terry, bye-bye. So meet you on the next class. Bye-bye. So welcome back to your English class. Oh, and we know that how many vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 vowels. How many vowels? 5 vowels. And which are they? A, E, I, O and U. And we learn words with A, E, I and O. And now let's see some words with letter U. And what is the sound of letter U? Yes, letter U sounds A. Letter U sounds A. U for umbrella, uncle. Okay. So today, letter U starts to go for the morning walk. And as he was walking, he met letter B today. And what is the sound of letter B? Yes, letter B sounds B. Letter B sounds B. And letter U sounds A. So, ab, ab. U and B makes up. U and B makes up. Okay. And now let's add some more letters to make new words. Ready? Okay. So, you have to help Bam to read the words. Okay. So, the first letter waiting here is letter C. You can see letter C over here. And what is the sound of letter C? Yes, louder please. Yes, letter C sounds K. Letter C sounds K. So, letter C sounds K. So, K and up makes cub. K and up makes cub. C-U-B, cub. C-U-B, cub. Cub means a baby lion. Cub means a baby lion. So, C-U-B, cub. C-U-B, cub. K up, cub. Okay, and next you can see the letter T. And letter T sounds T. Letter T sounds T. So, T and up makes. Try to read the word. Yes, T and up makes tub. T and up makes tub. T and up makes tub. And here you can see a tub. And it is filled with water. So, T up tub. T-U-B tub. T-U-B tub. Okay. And the next letter waiting is letter R. Letter R sounds R. Letter R sounds R. So R up rub. R and up makes rub. R and up makes rub. R-U-B rub. And here you can see blackboard. Something is written on it, isn't it? And if you want to clean it, what we'll do? We'll rub the board. And R-U-B rub. So R-U-B rub. R-U-B, rub. R-U-B, rub. So the 3 U-B up words we learn are K-U-B, cub. C-U-B, cub. T-U-B, tub. T-U-B, tub. And last word is R-U-B, rub. R-U-B, rub. Okay. And now letter U again got a new friend. And letter U again got a new friend. And you know who? As letter U was walking, he met the letter G. And letter G sounds G. Letter G sounds G. So, a, G makes ug. U-G makes ug. U-G makes ug. Okay. And the first word we can learn with U-G sound is, here you can see a small insect, isn't it? Yes, that is called bug. That is called bug. So, B and up makes bug. So, letter B sounds B and up makes bug. B-U-G, bug. B-U-G, bug. B-U-G, bug. Okay, very good. And next you can see the letter M-U-G. So, M and up makes mug. M and up makes mug. M-U-G, mug. And here you can see a mug. Here you can see a mug. M-U-G, mug.
now let's see a jug. Let's see the spelling of jug. Letter J and Ak makes jug. Letter J and Ak makes jug. J-ug, jug. J-ug, jug. J-U-G, jug. J-U-G, jug.
Okay, now you can see a girl here and she is hugging a teddy bear. Can you see? Yes, so that is called hug. So to love, we used to hug our loved ones, isn't it? And here you can see a girl is hugging a teddy bear. So the next word is hug, hug. H sounds h and h and ag makes hug. H-U-G, hug. H-U-G, hug. H-U-G, hug. So the four words that we learn using ag are, we learn b-ag, bug. B-U-G, bug. B-U-G, bug. We m-ag, mug. M-ag, mug. M-U-G, mug. M-U-G, mug. J-ug, jeg. J-ug, jeg. J-U-G, yes, jeg. J-U-G, jeg. And the last word is h-ug, hug. H-U-G, hug. H-U-G, hug. Children, today we learn U-B, up. U-B, up. And U-G, up family words, isn't it? And we learn so many words with these sounds. Okay, so what you have to do is try to find out more words with these sounds. Okay, so watch this video again and again and learn all these words. Okay, so until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.